experience of being in Spanish that was strange. It was that I could return to English with indifference. And so I wrote a book of poems when I was there. And one of the big effects on me as a writer was kind of like marveling at the idea that in English I could say all these different things. And kind of like marveling at the idea of fluency and reading with a different kind of intensity because it was no longer